Hey y'all, so I'm about to do an updated wash and go and finally got the Eco Flower Gel, Blackseed Castor, and Flaxseed Oil. And I'm so excited about trying this. This is going to be my first impression of it. And it smells so good and it's so pretty. You can't see it, but it's like sparkly, like pink. So I'm going to use my same old Kentu Coconut Curling Cream. And I just freshly washed and deep conditioned my hair. So I'm going to go section by section. And this is my hair with no product applied to it. And I'm gonna go through and define my curls. So first, I go in with the curling cream. I use the cream before the gel so that the gel doesn't get hard and crunchy. And my hair is nice and moisturized. And again, the LCO method, liquid cream oil. It's still wet. Then I add a cream and then you add an oil to seal it all in, because oil just sits on top of water and just the same way it's gonna sit on top of your hair and just keep all that moisture inside. And I'm just using plain old extra virgin olive oil. So you're just gonna get that all through your hair. And I'm so excited, y'all. I'm going to split this in half. I'm just gonna take some gel. This much gel, not this beautiful gel. I feel like I'm holding space in my hand. And I'm just going to rake it through. And I'm gonna take this section and rake it through as well. Just so that it's on each hair strand, defining each end, every curl. And when you add gel to your hair, it makes it kind of sticky and clump together. So I'm just gonna add a little bit more water to loosen the curls up some, so that it has more slip. And I'm gonna take my dimming brush and I'm gonna go through and brush this through so that my curls are nice, defined, and bouncy. This is how it's looking with half of my hair done. I don't know, my curls look kind of different. It definitely feels healthier. Maybe it's a mind thing though, just because I know it's Flaxseed and Castor Oil. It kind of doesn't, it's not really heavy. Like, it's a lightweight gel. Let me still not try to be in heavy. Eliminating all frizz, like completely laying every frizz down, and my curls are popping though. I like it. The definition is different. Like, it's not as a tight hold. Like, my curls are looking like looser. It's like a looser hold. It's cute though, it's vibing, okay? Okay, Castor Flaxseed, girl. to finish recording this video. I'm in nursing school, and sometimes you just gotta call in holistic for no reason, you know what I'm saying? So yeah, this is my hair, fully dry. Well, it's a little bit down, but it's dry for the most part. Like 90% dry. So yeah, the Castor Oil Flexi Ecosol Gel is the bomb. I never stopped using it. I even went and got the big jar, and you see how much it's love. So yeah, I love it. My curls are like so much more healthier looking, and they pop more. Like, I'm never going back to the old Ecosol Gel. That was my old favorite, but I'm never going back. So yeah, this is me. Thank you for watching. See you next time. Bye.